Joint replacement surgery has been performed in a traditional manner for many decades. The way I do joint replacement surgery in my practice is by using 3D printed assisted technology. The benefit of that is it makes me very accurate. How we do that is by using a custom MRI, which are used to make these guides. These guides are like fingerprints. They are unique to every person in the whole world. We use these guides to do the surgery, and we know exactly how much to cut, where to cut, and how little to cut. We use these surgical planners both for knee replacements and shoulder replacement surgery. When I use them in surgery, it makes the amount of surgery or the magnitude of surgery much smaller. Result, the patients recover a lot faster than performing traditional joint replacement surgery.